But how does that happen when my shoulder's in the way? Like, how does my back come against the pole?
You have to let go with your leg. That's the problem.